Valentine's Day, I'm gonna do a pack with me to London, and I'm gonna just basically give you an overview and show you what I'm going to pack. So I hope you guys enjoy, and if you enjoy, please thumbs up this video and comment down below if it is anything you wonder. So yeah, bye. We're going to a really nice place to have a cup of tea. When we see their flag in the air, then we know we're near. Oh boy, I can't wait to get there. The people are so very nice and full of cheer. Oh boy. Now I'm going to show you what's inside the bags. Hairbrush, hair treat, spray, toothbrush, toothpaste. Retreats, strawberry body lotion, the Body Shop eye cream, Ushi face cream, Nivea lip butter, raspberry rose, hand and body lotion, perfume, bobby pins, MAC Fix Plus, mouthwash, body wash, Asami shampoo and conditioner, jewelry. The next bag: makeup remover, Urban Decay primer potion, Urban Decay Naked 2 palette, L'Oreal mascara, L'Oreal super liner, e.l.f. blush twinkle pink, e.l.f. mineralized blush pink, L'Oreal Paris glam bronze, MAC mineralized skin finish in soft and gentle, Chanel Volumina aqua foundation, Fit Me concealer, MAC Select Cover Up Concealer, H&M Eyebrow Pen, Blush Brush, Bronzer Brush, Eco Tools Brush, e.l.f. Powder Brush, Kix Foundation Brush, Eco Tools Concealer Brush, e.l.f. Eye Brushes, MAC Foundation Brush. So that was everything I'm going to pack. Thank you guys so much for watching, and I hope you guys enjoyed. If you want to see more videos, please subscribe, and I'll talk to you guys later. Bye!